Reclip Mario, get out. Awesome, did you do the same?
And Northern Light Suplex.
Huh? Just hit 1 second.
Is he trying to do a catch finish?
Here we are back in Star title match. Right on up that. It's my neck still hurts. Tag, hellacious tag match.
Yeah.
Oh! Knee to the face!
Oh no. Oh no.
Run to the ropes!
Jeez, what a maneuver.
Oh, but he gets chucked to the ramp. Oh, wait a minute. He's looking for the...
No!
Jason makes it back in the ring.
Problem is, he won't become champion.
No!
To all the... I think when I restarted it, it became an outsider. So what I will do is, on the first episode of Retribution, which will be Monday, which will be right after this, Lazaro will challenge for the belt again.
You can't say that now. You gotta do that as like a promo from Daniel Allen or Nick Paro. God damn. That could be the main event. Oh no. Look at his fingers, he's like Spock.
He's like Spock.
That's Dakota.
Versus Dynamite.
And then Dynamite. Ventus, your old tag partner.
My old tag partner.
Before a certain someone showed up behind him.
Yeah, before the prophecy.
Ghetto, look at his fingers, he looks like Spock. He's a fucking alien. Look at his eyes. This man is crazy. Brock Lesnar is crazy. What match did Dynamite win? I forgot. I think I watched the match. I just don't remember what it was.
It was a triple threat.
I know. It was a fucking match. I just don't remember what it was in.
I don't either.
Perfect. Galaxy!
Woman.
Oh my Dynamite. Why don't you give Ghetto Watson some backstory on who this guy is?
And well, his name is Dynamite. He used to be Ventus's tag team partner in the, what the hell were they called? I forget what the team name was. But he's been just trying to...
former tag champs.
No, I never won. Ventus never won former tag champs. Or never won tag champs with him. We challenged Havoc. When, was it Havoc?
And then, after, yeah, was, yeah, I think. And then after losing, I didn't tell you what's going to happen.
We lost twice, or two or three times. And then Ventus cut a promo. And betrayed us by having Broken LVD show up behind him. And I forget, was it a super kick you did to him?
No, but like the lights went out and his red and blue paint changed to the black and white props too, right?
Yeah.
And then now Dynamite is here for the future title opportunity. He's on a singles path. Yeah. And just to start the tag team with here's truly, look at these belts.
Dan Oakland get a voice in edgewise. Go ahead, Mean Dan. Oh, yeah. Yes, it is. It is. It is last man standing.
It's a last man standing match? What the fuck is that?
Yeah.
Modern babies. The belt's too small.
At least Modern Day Beast looks a lot better than he did before.
Yeah, right. He's been a future champion for a while now.
I didn't think about that.
You know, I loved Kevin Jones' last face. He was pressing his every lock in the ankle lock.
I got a future championship. Listen.
Champion.
Yeah.
I think he is the longest. Never lost it. The one time he had a two time or something because he had a.
Yeah, because he had to give it up. Left. And well, now if he comes back and wins it again, he'll be three time. Because he had to give it up again.
What's to Adam? I thought he just drank it.
Well, no. Dakota didn't lose the belt to Adam. Adam won it because Dakota left the first time. Oh, jeez. And then... And then Dakota came back and Germaned the shit out of him and beat him.
It was literally like Lesnar versus Cena when Lesnar came back.
Go
fucking the prophecy. The prophecy, we're scary, man. We're scary, though.
It's a good thing, yeah. It's a good thing Abraxas wasn't in the room. This dude's a monster.
Remember, that's the Brothers of Destruction.
No!
Sidewalk Slam! Yeah, but the team of Broken LBD and Abraxas is the Brothers of Destruction of W2.
Look at Dynamite.
Oh, no. Take that. High. I wonder if I'm going to do that for the interest.
Oh.
Oh!
Oh, God. Modern Day Beast.
Oh, German! That's one.
So
that's
it
one.
Begins.
We got to keep it counter. We got to keep it counter. That's one. Lift him up and just hammer this him down.
No! Oh, wait a minute. Oh.
Now Dynamite fighting back.
Oh.
Backbreaker. Now Modern Day missing the clothesline. Tucking under it, I'm gonna say. Now Northern Lights suplex.
He jumped too high and too late. Oh, oof.
Oh,
coming out and shooting out at her like a freaking cannonball. Oh, wait a minute. Oof.
Wait, jawbreaker.
Oh, oof.
Oof. Shot back.
Oh, boom.
Oh, spots in the sand.
Three. Four.
Modern Day Beast's been in two last minute standing matches. Lost the first one to Adrian Coleman, actually. Six. Seven.
Is he not getting up?
Not.
Eight. Hell no. Eight.
Oh. Oh.
Jeez. Yeah.
I've never seen Modern Day Beast get manhandled like this.
He's shown a new side of him.
Spin me right around, baby, right around. You go down, you go down, down.
No. Two.
Three.
Four.
Hey!
Nine. And oh!
Oh, Martin, he's getting up at nine. It's taking more than that to put him down. Snap to you.
Jeez, Martin Abuse is just getting it taken to him here. This is out of the ordinary.
Another one.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
Are you being reverse inverted anything?
Oh, jeez.
Something happened. Up at
eight. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, he's
gonna be the beast. Getting him up. And
he done did kill the man.
Three.
Powerbomb, man.
Gets up. Oh.
Oh, wait a minute. Bobby Heenan is sleeping with Rusev. Oh, he's got him in his grasp.
Yeah.
No.
Are you serious right now?
Five.
It's a pressure point.
Six.
Six.
Seven.
Eight.
Oh, dynamite.
He's not going to be laughed at.
Oof.
The referee started to count again, but modern day bitch.
That's body drop.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Where is Dynamite going? Top. Oh, and he missed. Oh. He missed.
Low down.
Two. Three. Four. Five.
Five. Six.
Seven.
Seven.
Eight.
Eight.
Oh,
he's getting up.
Oh, no.
Oh.
I think this is his finish. Oh.
Six. Four.
Five.
Five. Six.
Seven.
Eight.
Nine.
Nine.
Oh, he's actually. Ten. It is a title change. Yeah, we've had two title changes. It would have been three had the other one actually been a freaking title match.
That is not true. We have the team of the team.
Well, yeah.
I know. We have three title changes. It would have been three. I don't know, but they were all title matches. And then it was three title changes. There's one that we're retained because they're that damn good.
Yeah.
This match was boring.
This match was boring. It's because we had to sit there and watch the ref try to count. That he's been able to find success, but you know, hopefully it won't be too long before the prophecy decides to take that belt from him.
Send Abraxas after him.
Either Abraxas or Nex. We got. Yep. This is a revenge or a return match from Carnage that Rosemary beat Kate Powell in a non-title match. So now we have a title match.
She looks. She looks like she tried to face fuck a waffle iron.
Jeez.
Yeah, waffle iron one.
See, the
if
last
you time to say that
when I streamed Carnage, the guy who created her watching. And he saw this match between these two.
And then?
He didn't say anything, but we kind of couldn't help
ourselves. Her shirt isn't even fully on. There's the wife of the CEO, the lovely wife of the CEO, Nick Powell.
Yeah.
He needs to make up his mind on what faction he wants to be in.
Shut up.
the only one in the family that loves Daniel Allen standing right there. Not Daniel Allen, Alex Walker. Well, the only one that probably loves Daniel Allen, too. I don't know if Nick Powell likes Daniel Allen.
That's messed up.
So many ways.
God. Here we go.
Lady! Woman!
Yeah, the women's title match.
Where's Jade been? She's 1-0, I think.
Yeah, right? Do not drug test Ghetto Watson. He would probably fail.
Just that showing you, the test we conduct point. Here. The test we conduct here on W2 Universe. Hola, Rosemary, sinister presence and sinister face that only a mother could love. God. Me reap for WWP. Fucking Twitter.
I really need a lyric video. And this will never stop happening.
Oh, Jesus, that's turned around.
And that's a Devin thing. Sitting in the ring.
Oh, she's sitting there. She's literally sitting there. Oh. Fire. Jesus Christ. She got a fucking battle with Freddy Krueger.
Maybe she's married to Freddy Krueger.
Mrs. Krueger. And the wife of Nick Powell, the women's champion, the lovely Kate Owl. And if you lose and then they win the belt, that means more TV time. And if they get more TV time, I think I'm gonna need all the time. Sorry, that's what you got. Whoa. Put the hair back to the party back.
That's fucking legit.
It's a cleared cape. Interesting. Sunglasses, interesting. Where'd you get those from?
No.
And the women's title.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Well, hello.
Jesus. Whoa. Oh, my. Kate's like, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Yeah.
Oh, the women's title. The source of blocking her view. Oh, the refs guy would walk up to.
You see how quick he moved away?
Is Mean Dan Oakland still here? Oh, that's a pass.
Oh!
Oh, God! Big mister!
After the loss on Carnage and Kate's trying to turn this, you know, trying to win her championship. Oh! The Midget Jimmy! Not through technical.
Forehead scissors. That's a submission move. She's going to tap? No. Oh!
Oh!
Suplex. Backbreaker. Right in the back of the champion.
No, that's not German. One, two. Oh, that's the move she beat her with. I believe that's her finisher is the same thing. Oh, it's her sig.
Oh, no.
No!
That could be it.
Oh.
No.
No.
No!
No!
Kick out!
Yeah.
Oh, no. Rosemary, you're going to be telling Kate to get up.
Oh! Kate has not been able to do anything since. Oh, wait a minute! Wait a minute!
Big noise!
Oh!
Burke and Rama!
Alright,
let's go back up.
Hip toss into a neck breaker.
Jawbreaker.
Oh no. Oh, geez.
What happened? Did she get piled driven?
She did the flip.
Oh no. You spin me right round me, right round me, go down. When you go down, down. Oh, that could be the end. I was meant to catch a breath though. This is the Tennessee New Champion. One.
No.
Two. Kick out by the champ. Star press! It's just that a blue is on the cape and says, no, Jawbreaker!
Wait a minute! Wait a minute! Oh. This is her finisher! Bam!
Took for Kate to capitalize and hit the rolling cutter. Jeez.
Kate was taking a beating.
Here's that flip
pile driver. Yeah.
Oh, Kate's gonna feel my pain.
Boom!
Rolling cutter. And
then
that
she planted rosemary. Game. Yeah.
Kicking bitch's ass.
she's like, give me my belt. Yeah, right.
My husband will fire at you. Oh, showing everyone the belt. Come on.
She's like, when it comes to this belt, bring it. And this is the moment I'm waiting for. This is the moment you've been waiting for, LV Graves. The crowning of the W2 Retribution Global Championship.
Brandon Gunn, Nick Powell, Braden Oliver.
And Youngblood.
And the last one, Youngblood, I was going to say, yeah, I thought it was cool. So three pure guys and the CEO of W2. Three former pure guys and the CEO of W2. Speaking of...
The new Retribution show is coming to Mondays.
Fuck off!
Nick is an active competitor on... Retribution. I mean, he's an active competitor throughout all of W2, but we will see him in more world title opportunities.
The fucking Carnage attire.
On Retribution. And then
Carnage attire.
On W2, we'll probably see him do mostly things with Adrian Coleman.
Damn right. Fucking asshole. Oh, so this is the pre.
Because the yeah. W2 World Championship is after this.
Hey, obviously, and I still don't know who I'm fighting.
I might tell you to close your eyes, or yeah. I'll pause the stream.
I'll close. I'll do it. I'll close my eyes.
Yep. The Retribution Global Championship.
When it's loading in.
Ghetto hasn't seen this belt, has he?
Don't say who it is. No, he has. I made this belt, and I made the world title. I made both world titles because I'm great. The Retribution Global Championship from the holder of Vacant will be held high above the ring.
Yeah.
This TLC.
Nice.
Is Adrian fighting Vlad?
No.
Good.
Is it Orion White? Though. No.
Good. Alright, then I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna stop my screen. I am the game and I make the rules.
Wait, who's Enches is? Oh, this Youngblood?
Yeah.
Yo, Triple H's entrance, he knows Macho! Is
he chillin'?
And here, a cold day in hell. Youngblood has a world championship opportunity, or global championship opportunity. He has the chance to be the first ever Retribution global champion.
Look, it's above the ring. Can't even see it. I mean, when the match starts, you can see it better.
Yeah, they'll probably do that whole picture thing where they show it at the beginning of the match. It's up for grabs because it's
vacant.
New. Yeah, it's vacant.
It's vacant. Vacant's the holder.
The winner of this match will be the first ever.
It's fucking vacant. Kidding me, so this guy is Triple H.
Yep.
Fucking knee pads, elbow pads, too.
Mm-hmm. One of his finishers is the pedigree.
Of Red and black, spoopy entrance himself.
Oh,
it's Brandon.
Oh, yeah, Brandon Gunn. This was supposed to be a tournament for this title, but with the departure, the premature departure of Pure, it got changed into. The first tournament matches qualified them for this match.
Mm-hmm.
Brandon
Nakamura. Gunn. Nakamura. Did I say Alpha? Excuse me. Is Adrian Alpha Coleman, Mr. ACO, the AC Omega? He's probably feeling some type of way right now. Brandon Gunn's having a seizure. Yeah!
To see next, right?
Oh no!
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh.
There goes the lights. Oh no.
Get a Watson. It is our boss. It's the CEO of W2. Nick Powell.
Yeah, right. Rocking that SIVA jacket.
Oh no.
Shut the door.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh, yeah, no. Ghetto, you played Destiny 1, right? See the logos on that jacket? The SIVA, yeah.
Oh, that's where you got that from?
Yep. Yep. Daniel, thanks to Mr. Daniel Allen over there.
And the last note.
Oh,
the former.
the entrance that arguably may or may not see.
Yeah, the entrance that may not make sense.
But I'm not going to change it because I told everybody I wouldn't. The former pure world heavyweight champion.
Looking to make a statement.
As possibly the first global champion. Mr. CEO doesn't back down from nobody. He's like, bring it.
Go get in the ring. No, that's weird. give it 5 seconds, five. Give us the get nag. Okay, we're just gonna pretend he's still there.
These fans. Watching. There it is.
There it is.
Retribution Global Championship. And I don't know if Ghetto saw that because he didn't say anything.
No. Nick Powell's gonna figure the mud.
Yeah.
And Brandon Dunn will go after all of them.
Hey, look at this.
I'm going God. A nectar person.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. You
is he swinging him?
Right
oh. Oh, jeez.
Right
oh, jeez.
Oh, it's
a and then a jab. And another jab.
More jabs.
Yeah.
Throw him up. Oh, the Brandon Oliver. Oh!
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, Youngblood gets the upper hand. Oh!
Help oh. Throw the hands with the CEO.
Oh, we're gonna see it back. Oh, no. Oh, back
oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Taking it off the stage. Brandon going and Brandon Oliver is taking it in the ring.
Oof. Oof. Oh! Oh! Going after the head.
Great on the
Brandon Gunn.
Yeah, in the ring, meanwhile, the Brandon Gunn went out of the last year. There's a ball going out of the ramp. Moonstone! Sprinkled across body, and was awesome.
Jeez, this match. Oh, wait a minute. Reversal by Nick Brown.
Neckbreaker to Brayden. Close. Oh my god, they're looking at it. Look at the brand. Your nose. Punch the shit out of the
nose. Ooh. And oh, back to the arm again.
Ooh. Ooh.
And a spinebuster on the ramp.
Spawn's busted now. Brandon gonna get the ladder, and now Youngblood come back to the ring. They're leaving the CEO up there like we left the ghetto. They're leaving.
He can't make up his mind.
We left. Legs red, open left of the stage that one time.
Oh god.
Youngblood tried to get him going, didn't even then. Chad.
Oh no. Brandon Gunn.
Oh, you want to go?
He ate a table. Oh,
oh,
oh, to the neck,
to the head. Look at the outside, standing. Bionic.
And oh, Youngblood
into the ring post. Corner. Yeah. Oh, I did. Oh no, the cow. In the ropes. Oh! They're literally just brawling out there. Now they're punching, kicking the shit out of each other.
Why is Youngblood brawling with everyone?
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh! Yes. He might be going for that ladder. There he is.
Yep.
There he goes.
Brandon Gunn going for Brandon. Youngblood looking at
the foul. So does Youngblood in
their fight earlier. Wait a minute. Here comes Brandon Gunn. Just trying to make sure. Yeah, Brayden's taken down.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! What a head! Yo, what a shot! Oh no. Someone's gonna show you. I wish you could. I mean, sometimes.
Yes, he is.
Yeah. Oh. Brayden and Youngblood are fighting.
Brayden and Youngblood. Oh, wait.
Drops Brayden. And here comes Brayden.
Ooh.
Oh. Shot.
Oh, wait a minute. Brayden again.
Brayden Gunn. Oh. He wants to do it. Gun climbing.
Youngblood doesn't even seem to care. Oh no.
Oh no. Pushed over the ladder.
And wait, Brayden. Brayden, oh!
Into the ladder.
Oh no.
Wait,
no,
Brayden. Super kick!
Oh, and Brayden gets tossed out of the ring.
Gunn's got the ladder.
Oh no.
Butterfly. Fumble. Snap grab butterfly again.
Somebody better get in the ring. Wait, here comes Youngblood too.
Oh, he won it.
Brandon Gunn is the winner.
Brandon Gunn.
Youngblood eating a super kick.
Jeez. Brayden just didn't seem to care.
No.
Now you see the belt.
Or not.
Turns around. There it is. All right, mess with my notes.
Okay.
Ghetto don't say who's in it.
He probably won't know what Adrian's in it. Well, I mean, it
I'm scared. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the very event of the thing for the W2 World Heavyweight Championship. If it would ever get done loading, because I'm still waiting for the...
I know.
By the way, I messed up my notes, so I have to do this. What type match is this? Normal?
Yes, I believe it's normal.
Okay. Still waiting. Yeah.
Alright, you're good.
Okay, I'm looking. Prestigious amazing different team in the champion. We'll find out. It's the one
and
I won?
And the suspense is killing us. Yeah, it's one.
The main event of the evening and is for the W2 World Heavyweight Championship.
Scotty Lassiter.
Who's he again?
He just joined W2. He's Barry.
Why is he wearing a suit?
That's what he made his guy come out in.
Oh, that's the dude who actually promoted and set the world champion here. He needs to worry.
Mm-hmm.
Step up or step aside, motherfucker. He's not wearing a suit right now.
No, I think he takes the top off.
I have to wait for this asshole to undress. Man, looks like fucking Christopher Nowinski. Now I'm done feeling some type of... Here comes the best wrestler in this company. Ready? I don't think anyone's ready. I don't think anyone's ready. Boom. Look at the W2 World Championship around his waist with the ACO side plates. I changed that to my actual logo. I don't know if you had it there.
Nope.
Adrian fucking
Coleman.
Mr. ACO himself, the ACO nigga.
No one has been able to dethrone Adrian in this title. Everyone who stepped up has just been legit, literally super kicked off the pedestal. Yeah. What do you think of him? Here he is.
Every title has changed hands, except for
the tag titles,
and except the tag star. And the women's and the seven star. The seven star.
Only two titles changed hands. Future and yeah. Oh my God! Did you see his eyes? He's looking up. He's like. Adrian trying to be a cocky motherfucker, trying to mock him. He's mocking him. Oh, I know what his thing is. I know what his thing is. No, no, get him. I know what his thing is. Get ready. That's not the one. Oh. Get him to the face, commentator. Get him to the face, commentator. Throwing the belt. He hits everyone in the arena. There goes Matt getting out of the way.
And oh, snap, German!
Oh, German!
Let's start off on the edge. Oof. His original number one contender was supposed to be Youngblood, but with Youngblood being in the other title match as well, he passed on his shot at the W2 World Championship to his fellow Pureblood member Scotty Lassiter.
Adrian just taking it to Scotty.
Mr. ACO just ate a knee.
Yeah, right. Kicks him in the gut. Again.
Wham!
Pulls him into a clothesline. With a knee drop. Probably fighting back now. In there though. Adrian slams him in the face towards him. Face lock. Where's my little bit? Oh! Yeah. I just cannot reach out the match. Throws him into the ring. He can't throw him half the ring post. Yeah, restart it. Nick Powell comes out. Says restart the match.
Yes, we're gonna restart this. There's gotta be a definite winner.
Adrian, open up! DDT! Oh my God. DDT!
Jeez. After the restart, Adrian Coleman is just...
Yeah.
move.
Oh, wow. He's going to pin him. Cover.
He did to mock him. Did it to disrespect the champion.
And then he just kicked Adrian in the ass. No!
Oh! Oh, Adrian, Adrian tripped him.
Over it's here, unloaded.
Two sweet corners.
Uh-oh. All right.
Close. Another two sweet. Oh, pulling the punches. The ref DQ'd him. Busted him in the back.
Oh, he went for the ACL!
Oh, the ACL! Jab!
Oh, God.
A blunder hook. Don't tell me not to think. Wait a minute, Adrian! Hurricane out of nowhere! Oh no.
Oh,
slingshotting him. Oh, wait a minute. Insult! Oh. Injury! Around. Go for the backstabber.
Oh! Oh! Maybe we're gonna watch out though.
Bloody Sunday!
Doesn't get the best of him. Ooh.
Throws him onto the apron. Oof. Oh no.
Oh boy.
Forearm shot. Adrian. Gonna show his own power. Adrian. Yeah. Super kicks. Oh, the ropes. Cover.
I'm giving him in the ring, boss. One.
One.
Two.
Two.
No.
Moonsault!
Whoa! Chad. Going to Adrian. Catches him, shoves him away. Oh no, back suplex. Elbow drop.
Jeez. He's just laying smack there.
Oh!
Wait a minute.
Oh!
System shot DDT.
Oh!
Oh!
No, Johnny!
Kick out!
Johnny does not want to stay down.
Oh, still doesn't hit a miss to get a little bit of a miss.
Wait a minute!
He's still on his finisher! He's fucked!
Oh!
He sits down on the bed!
Oh, wait! One, two, three! Adrian Coleman!
What a humiliation! What an asshole! With his own move, he laid down in the cover.
Jeez.
The first system shock.
Adrian.
Missing the ACL. And still your W. Which, look, this one he did it.
Bam!
He smiled to Adrian with the kick out. So,
oh!
April super. Please show the replay of that. If not, then just look for the replay. Adrian. Fucking.
Adrian Coleman.
He laid down in the cover team. Oh my god.
There he is. Go to the highlight reel. We need to see that ending. Oh. What? Oh. Yeah, no, we're gonna watch that replay again. That was the replay of the last move. There's the system shock. The first one. And the second one. The second one! Oh god. Here. Replay, let him look. Adrian. On Lassiter. His own move. What did you. Oh, you. I know. What you, oh, that's the wrong one. Here it is. Boom! Yep. And then look. Rolled him over and laid down.
Two. Three. All right. Thank you guys for tuning in. Yeah. Two. Three. But, But thank you guys for tuning in to Cold Day in Hell. I hope you guys have a good evening.
Goodbye and good night. Bang.